Good morning, children. Today I'll be teaching you general knowledge of standard 4. This is your book Mind Express, a book of general knowledge. You first mark the syllabus for unit test lesson 1 to 8, omit lesson 5, that is seeds. Now come to first lesson, living planet. We make the living world colorful and interesting. Here you can see some pictures of animals are given and you have to write down. Although I have striped marking like the zebras, I am close relative of giraffe. I am okapi. You can write okapi. O-K-A-P-I. Next. I am a colorful parrot found in the rainforest. Macaw. M-A-C-A-W. I am Asia's largest antelope and am found throughout India. Answer is Nilgai. N-I-L-G-A-I. Fourth one. I lay my eggs in the crow's nest. The crow brings up my cheeks as her own. Answer is cuckoo. C-U-C-K-O-O. I collect rainwater in my leaves and drone my prey in it. Pitcher plant. P-I-T-C-H-E-R. Plant. P-L-A-N-T. I sleep hanging upside down from trees. I move very slowly. Answer is sloth. S-L-O-T-H. I feed on the blood of animals when they are asleep. Vampire bat. V-A-M-P-I-R-E-B-A-T. Bat. I trap insects in my leaves. Answer is Venus fly trap. V-E-N-U-S-F-L-Y-T-R-A-P. Children, you can see the spellings from the help box given here. Next lesson is the Sundarbans. The Sundarbans Delta is spread over India and Bangladesh. The Delta is formed by the river Ganga, Brahmaputra and Meghna. It is the largest Delta in the world. A Delta is the region where the mouth of a river flows into another water body such as a sea or a ocean. Children, you can see there is no direct exercise over here. So I am giving you 4 fill-ups. You can write them in your copy. The large number of Sundari trees grow in Sundarbans National Park. You underline Sundari. The Sundarbans National Park has the largest number of Royal Bengal tigers in the world. The mangroves have the largest crocodile in the world. Underline crocodile. The tigers of Sundarbans are said to be man-eaters. Underline man-eaters. See on page number 3, the names of these commonly seen animals in Sundarbans are hidden here. You can see there are one puzzle box is there and you have to mark, you have to find the spelling of deer, pangolin, fox, mongoose from this and mark it. Come to lesson number 3. All nuts. A nut is a simple dry fruit with a hard shell and a seed, which is generally edible. For example, nuts are chest, hazelnuts and acorns. Now, look at the pictures and name these nuts. First one, acorn. A-C-R-O-N, acorn. Next, walnut. W-A-L-N-U-T, walnut. Third one is groundnut. G-R-O-U-N-D-N-U-T, groundnut. Next fourth one is coconut. C-O-C-O-N-U-T. Fifth one, almond. A-L-M-O-N-D. Next, pistachio. P-I-S-T-A-C-H-I-O. Next, chestnut. C-H-E-S-T-N-U-T. Chestnut. Next, cashew nut. C-A-S-H-E-W-N-U-T. Same way, the spelling of these things also you can see from the help box. The oldest nut tree is the ginkgo or the maidenhair tree. It is native to China. You can also mark this as one fill-up. Thank you, children, and write each spelling 5 times in your copy.